For many years, experts have been trying to determine what is the best brand of apple juice. Today, I will be doing a blind taste test with 10 different brands and trying to figure out which one tastes the best. Let's get started. Alright, so before we get started with the taste test, I'm going to walk you through each of the apple juices, starting off with Mott, pretty popular juice brand, 100% juice, apple, no sugar added, Mott, pretty high expectations for this one. Next we got Apple and Eve, another popular one, organics, 100% juice, apple and Eve, high expectations for this one. Next we got Tropicana, apple orchard style, don't know what that is, but pretty excited. Tropicana, apple juice from concentrate with other ingredients. What other ingredients? Apple juice from concentrate, filtered water, and apple juice concentrate, natural flavors, ascorbic acid, malic acid. So basically it's just apple juice. Anyway, Tropicana, medium to high expectations for this one. You got Minute Maid. 100% apple juice from concentrate with vitamin C, Minute Maid. It's from the Coca-Cola company, so say what you will about that. But Minute Maid, medium to high expectations, so pretty popular brand. Next we got Welch's, 100% juice, apple. USA grown apples, that's always good. You want those USA grown apples. Family farmer owned, nice. My concern with this one is Welch's is more known for its grapes than its apples. And we see a little homage to its grapes with this purple coloring here on the label. Is Welch's. 4 servings of fruit, no artificial flavors, colors, or preservatives. A lot of advertising on this Welch's label, which I'm a little concerned about. What are they trying to hide, you know? Anyway, Welch's. I guess a little lower expectations for this one. Probably same with Dole. Dole, there's a fruit company, apple juice, 100% juice, Dole. Alright, now we get to the big boys. Here's Martinelli's. This is in a very nice glass container, Martinelli's, since 1868, that's how long they've been around. Gold medal, I don't know what that gold medal's for, but they got it. Apple juice from U.S. grown fresh apples, very nice. No additives of any kind, drink your apple a day. How nice is that? And they got little flowers here at the top of the bottle. And then on the bottom says, drink your apple a day. Martinelli's gold medal since 1868. Since 1868. So right when they started, they got that gold medal. Very nice. Martinelli's, high expectations. Next we got R.W. Knudsen Family, organic apple. I've never heard this one, but it's also in a glass container. So pretty high expectations for this one. It's pretty fancy. You can see at the bottom, there's like little chunks of apple. So, pretty excited for this one. Never had this. Pretty high expectations. Next one is Everfresh. Never heard of this one either, but Everfresh, pure 100% apple juice. Also in a glass container. And so that's fancy. Everyone knows that anything glass is fancier. You know, glass bottles, glass slippers, glass caviar. So here's Everfresh. Also, what I like about this one, the design. Here they got leaves on the top of the label, and they're like cut out, so the shape of the leaves matches like the border of the label. Very nice. Pretty high expectations for this Everfresh. And last but not least, or probably least, is our 7-Eleven organic juice. I think the 7-Eleven organic cancel each other out. 100% juice, apple juice from concentrate with added ingredients. 7-Eleven. It says concentrate from China/Ukraine. And as we all know, anything food related, made in China, made in Ukraine, it's top quality stuff. You want your food definitely made in China, made in Ukraine, or preferably both, China and Ukraine. Top tier for food production, as we all know. All right, so that's our 10 brands of apple juice. Before we get started, I'm going to give a lineup of what I expect to be the top tiers. I think I'll go Martinelli's is number one. Pretty fancy, it's in a glass thing. They got the gold medal, so. Next, R.W. Knudsen, never had this one, but also in glass. They got the apple chunks, pretty fancy. These were the two most expensive ones, so They gotta be the most expensive for the reason. Next, I'll go with Mott's, classic one, followed by Apple and Eve. I was gonna have Apple and Eve before Mott's, but I talked to some apple juice consultants before doing these videos, and they told me that the Mott's is actually better. So I'm gonna put Mott's in front of the Apple and Eve. Next, I think I'll do this Everfresh, because it's in a glass bottle, so it's a fancy one. Then I think I'll go Tropicana, then the Minute Maid, then the Dole, then Welch's, and last but not least, the 7-Eleven. So these are my predictions, and let's get started with the taste tests. Alright, so now with the help of my assistant, I've got these 10 apple juices, 10 cups, and I'm going to be checking each one and seeing which one's the best. Alright, number one. It's pretty good apple juice. Number two. That's a pretty good apple juice. Number three. It's a pretty good apple juice. Number four. Interesting. Number five. It's a pretty good apple juice. Number six. It's a pretty good apple juice. Number seven. Number eight. It's pretty good apple juice. Number nine. Interesting. Number ten. Some pretty good apple juice. All right. See what it is. Start with the last one. All right, last place, number one.
Welch's.
That's right, Welch's. Stick to grapes. Second to last one, seven.
Everfresh.
Had high expectations, but apparently not Everfresh. Number 10.
Apple and Eve.
Thought that would be a lot higher. All right, Apple and Eve, step it up. Number nine.
Dole.
Number four.
Martinelli.
I thought that would be number one. One, two, three, four. That's about halfway. Now I'm going up. Number eight.
R.W.
Knudsen. Two fancy ones right in the middle. What's up with that? Number six.
Mott's.
Solid Mott's. Number four, not bad. Third place, number five.
Tropicana.
All right. That's like the orchard style something. All right, Tropicana. Number three.
7-Eleven.
7-Eleven, I have judged you too hard. I apologize. 7-Eleven gets second place. That organic Ukraine China stuff. Okay. Finally, number two, Minute Maid. First place, Minute Maid. Shout out to Minute Maid. Number one, apple juice. All right, so here you have it, the final ranking of the apple juices. We're hoping to get a couple more, maybe some Ocean Spray, some Juicy Juice, some Nantucket Nectars. We had some Honest Tea and Snapple, but those are tea companies, so what do they know about juice anyway? But so here's the final ranking of the juice. Conclusion, if you're buying juice, stay away from Welch's and get yourself some Minute Maid. All right.